Shouldn't you be in your math class right now?
Shouldn't you be married right now?
What did you say?
I'm not repeating myself.
You know you're talking to the principal.
Am I really? Thanks for the information.
It's time to behave and focus on what's important.
Yeah, like you should put Listerine down for your Christmas list because your breath is killing me.
I'd like to see you after school.
I'm busy later, seeing your mom.
Just like that, you're expelled. I don't ever want to see you again.
Looks like I'm in the same boat as your kids then. Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
What did you do on your test, son?
I think I did really good.
Really?
Yeah, I got an F for fantastic.
Hey, my son got an F for fantastic. Hold up, you got an F?
Yeah.
What's going on here?
Your son just lied to me and failed his test.
Son, it's not good to lie, but I'm not mad at you for failing the test.
Really?
Not mad.
I got it from here.
Oh, you finna tear him up, huh?
Son, you got your intelligence from your dad.
Yeah, you got it from me. Hold up, say what?
23 times 3 equals, is the answer A or B?
A!
B.
How can you get the answer wrong? He's right. The answer is B.
I'll wait.
Good. I'll let you know when I finish my conversation. As I was saying...
No. This is a classroom.
No way. I thought it was hell.
Which means I don't want any talking. Hit the books.
I just knocked out the math book. You want me to knock out the science and English as well?
So you think this is funny?
Yeah.
If you fail these tests, it'll affect your life.
You're right, because when I go to McDonald's, I'm gonna need to know the square root of a Big Mac, huh?
If your parents were in the classroom, would they be happy the way you're acting?
And if your parents were to divorce, would they still be brother and sister?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, loser, give me your lunch money.
But I need it for food. I'm hungry.
Oh, well, I can give you this knuckle sandwich if you want.
Here.
The next day.
This song is dedicated to Mr. Bully.
What?
Roses are red, violets are blue. Bullies like you belong in the zoo. But don't be afraid, I'll be there too. Not in the cage, but laughing at you.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional, damn it!
Ew, who farted? It smells like fish and rotten egg like mom's toy under her bed.
My what?
It does smell like that.
Yeah, for real. How would you know?
Smells so good.
Mark, time to get up for school.
I don't feel too well for school, Mom.
Excuse me? You were okay playing Fortnite last night.
Well, my throat isn't feeling too well.
Mark, come downstairs now.
I can't. I have a headache and I'm dizzy.
Oh, you're gonna feel really dizzy if you don't come downstairs right now.
All right, but I'm not going to school.
Martavius, bend over Robin Banks Adams.
Oh, great heavens!
Okay, I'm coming.
Alright class, what's 23 times 3?
Brian, why are you late?
Oh, sorry Mrs. Banks. I was just, using the bathroom.
Oh, okay, never mind. Back to the question.
A few moments later.
Okay class, time to turn in your homework.
Brian, did you do your homework?
Yeah, I did, but I forgot it at home.
No worries, as long as you bring it tomorrow.
Yeah, right.
And you?
I actually forgot mine at home.
You're just copying Brian. You fail.
Oh, great heavens!
From all this talking, I assume you're done?
From all this complaining, I assume you're single?
Would you like to share the class what you were talking about?
Obviously not. That's why I whispered. Do you want me to tell you what I said to him?
Yeah.
I said mirrors don't lie. Lucky for you, they can't laugh either.
Oh, great heavens!
Emotional damage!
If you press that red button, you will receive $1 million, but someone that you know will die.
If I press it more than once, do I get more money?
Well, yeah, but more people will-
Oh, great heavens!
Talk to me, dog. How bad is it?
Wow, I don't know how to say this.
What do you mean?
You have 6 months to live.
What? No, there has to be something I can do.
Well, there is one thing, but it's not exactly medical advice.
Tell me, I'm desperate.
Step one, get a girlfriend.
Okay.
Step two, ask her where she wants to eat.
Huh?
Step three, listen to all of her complaints.
Wait, what?
And last but not least, step four, go shopping with her.
How is that supposed to make me live longer?
It won't, but it will be the longest 6 months of your life.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, what are you doing?
Just on my phone.
That's cool.
Why'd you take a picture of me?
I didn't take a picture.
Then let me see your phone.
Nope.
Mom, could you tell him to stop taking pictures of me? Stop taking pictures of your brother without his consent.
I didn't, Mom. I was just texting.
If you didn't, let me see your phone.
Wait, here you go.
I don't see any pictures of you.
I promise he did.
Next time you lie, I'm taking your phone.
Ooh.
Maybe you should check his recently deleted album.
No.
Give me that. So you did take pictures of your brother.
My finger slipped. Why are you taking your bed off?
It just slipped off.
Oh, great heavens!
All right, first question. Are you the killer?
No.
Really?
Yes.
Killer say what?
What?
Got him, we got him!
Guilty, guilty! Oh, great heavens!
Get him, he's one shot.
Yo, bro, can I play?
Come on, he's right there.
Bro, can I play?
What do you want? And no, you can't play.
That's not fair, you've been playing all day.
Sucks to suck.
No, it's my turn.
Get out of here! Ugh! No, don't cry. Hey! Dad's coming!
I get what I want.
What the hell's going on in here?
Brother hit me.
He's lying.
He doesn't want me to play.
Boy, you better let him play and you're grounded.
What?
And in my 20 years of teaching, I've never seen this many students fail.
Dang, I got a 42. My dad's gonna beat me.
42? Well, I got a 29.
Damn, what's wrong with her?
She probably failed like the rest of us.
No way. Hey, yo, what grade did you get? A 90? Bruh. Oh, Uncle Frank, can I use your laptop?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, Bud's dead.
Yeah, sure. Here you go.
What's your password?
It's my son's name.
I'm gonna put my name as a joke. Password correct.
Here, let me put the password for you.
I already unlocked it.
What?
Mom, is Uncle Fred my dad?
Oh, great heavens!
What the? Who ate my Oreos? Brother?
What?
I just got them this morning.
I was hungry.
You're hungry? Here's a knuckle sandwich. Boy, what did he do with my baby? Mom, you're too weak for me now. Oh, really?
Fine. I'll do it myself.
I'm sorry, Dad. I'm sorry.
Hey, can I buy this PS5 for $5?
Sorry, kid, but it's $600. You'll have to pay full price.
Shh, they don't know that I know this life hack. Well, I have my friend here.
Okay, so he's paying for it.
Look again.
Oh, great heavens!
Why do you want an abortion? It's so unsafe.
Because it's not my boyfriend's child.
Then lie that it's his.
What? I can do that?
Yeah. You know what? Call him.
Okay.
Hi, baby.
Hey, babe. I'm pregnant.
No way, really? We should get married.
Really? Okay.
You can come to my house tonight and I'll introduce you to my family.
He wants to get married. Congratulations.
Later that night.
Mom, meet my girlfriend.
Oh, great heavens! Doctor, I can't take this pain anymore.
If you take this pill, it will transfer the pain to the father.
Really?
Yeah.
Baby, you always said you wish you could take my pain away.
I did say that. Go ahead. I love you.
Thank you. Ah, I feel so much better.
You see, I told you I was really strong. I don't feel nothing.
Oh, why am I in so much pain?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, Mommy, look at my drawing. Do you like it?
Oh my gosh, sweetie, that is so cute. Me and Dad are very, very proud of you. Right, honey?
What?
No, actually, it's not. It's really bad.
What?
Ouch, I was just being honest.
Apologize to him now.
It's okay, Mommy. Ask me who I drew.
Is that supposed to be me?
No, this is Tiffany from Dad's phone. Sorry, I was just being honest.
Oh, great heavens!
Do you get it?
Yeah, no, totally. I get it. No, yeah.
Why are you doing that with your voice?
What? What voice? Hi, Dad! Oh, my God.
You're so fake.
What are you talking about?
Oh, great heavens!
Take that!
Hot, you missed. Take that.
Bro, you can't touch me either.
Bro, what are you doing with your laptop on the beach?
Yeah, you're so stupid.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, I didn't do anything.
Hey, you're grounded, mister.
What?
Yeah, for 3 months.
Are you serious?
No iPad, no video games, and no phone.
But I didn't do anything wrong. They lost a loved one, and I was just trying to be nice.
Well, whatever you said trying to be nice was not nice.
But I asked you this morning, and you said that I'm sorry and I apologize mean the same thing. So I was walking around everybody for 2 hours telling them that we apologize.
Oh, great heavens!
Ugh, Grandpa's taking forever. I wonder what's in here. Ooh, what's this? Candy? It tastes weird. It must be old candy.
20 minutes later.
Hey, Grandson, hopefully I wasn't gone for too long. What are you doing, Grandson?
Grandpa, where the heck did you get that nasty blue candy from? Stay ill.
Candy? I don't have any...
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, big bro, Grandma gave me some money. Do you think this is enough for a chocolate bar?
No way, what a coincidence. I have a chocolate bar. Do you want to trade it?
I don't know.
What about 3 chocolate bars? What do you think?
3? Now we're talking. A little bit more.
3 chocolate bars, and I'll send you $10 on Cash App.
Deal.
Okay, boom. I just sent it.
I don't accept refunds, okay?
Okay, whatever. Dummy.
A couple minutes later.
Yeah, so you can pick the most expensive dinner. I'll pay.
Really?
Hey, son, did you take out the trash yet?
Yeah.
I can't believe your brother found a fake $100 bill at school.
What?
Ew, you're broke? Bye.
Oh, great heavens!
Mommy?
Yes? Hold on, shouldn't you be asleep?
Well, I actually need some tape and glue for my project.
Look at you, trying to start your project early. But I don't think we have tape or glue, so I'll get it after school tomorrow.
Well, the project is actually due tomorrow.
What? Oh, what am I going to do with you?
Sorry, Mommy.
It's okay, sweetie. I'll figure something out.
Thanks, Dad.
Don't talk to me, or you'll be thanking this hand.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, son.
Yes, Mom?
Do the dishes.
Okay, I'm so sorry, Mom. I'll do all the chores. It won't happen again.
Hey, son.
What's up, Mom?
Hurry up and do the dishes.
Oh, you want me to do the dishes?
No, the neighbor's dishes, you idiot.
Oh, so you want me to do the neighbor's dishes and then ours?
Hurry up or you're gonna get this whooping.
Oh, it was better when you didn't remember me.
You finna remember this bell.
Hey, sweetie.
What?
Can you please do the dishes? Is everything okay? Why are you looking around like that?
I'm trying to find who the heck you're talking to.
Oh, great heavens!
Bro, I'm telling you, little bro is kind of dumb. I'm getting worried.
Bro, calm down. He's not that dumb.
Oh, yeah? Watch this. Hey.
Yeah, what's up?
If the plane was in the sky.
Okay.
And then the plane crashes in between the borders of US and Canada, where do you bury the survivors?
There isn't any survivors. It's a plane crash.
You see?
And if there was survivors, they wouldn't be buried because they're still alive.
You probably heard that before. Let's try another one.
Okay.
Let's say you were in a race, right?
Right.
And you pass to second place. What place are you in?
Second, duh.
You see? He's dumb.
No, he's right.
What?
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, class, we're gonna play a game where we mix 2 words and make it into 1. I mix fun and duck. What did you get?
I mix shirt and sick.
And what'd you get?
Oh, and I mix big and sick.
What did you get?
Oh, great heavens!
Get him, we're so close to winning the game.
Son, shut off your game, it's time for dinner.
Okay, 1 second, we're about to win the game.
Alright, hurry.
Come on, guys, let's hurry up and win it, because I have to go eat dinner.
A couple minutes later.
Mark, come down for dinner.
Dang it, sorry, boys. I have to go eat dinner.
No, bro, we're only 1 kill away from winning the game. You're the only one alive. Just 1 more minute, please.
I'm sorry, my mom called me twice already. I gotta go before she grounds me. Hey, Mom, what are we having for dinner?
We're having spaghetti and meatballs. It'll be ready in about 5 minutes. You can sit down for now.
Oh, great heavens!
Hey, bro.
What's up?
So, I did it.
No way. You finally broke up with her?
Yeah.
Hey, let's go. I'm proud of you. How you feel?
Not too good. But you don't have to worry about me. You should worry about yourself.
What is that supposed to mean?
Her last words were, if I can't have you, no one else can.
Okay, what does that have to do with me?
Well, you're the only person I hang out with that has my attention.
Oh, great heavens!